Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
And today, it's Manchester City, and they play Paris Saint-Germain.
The acquisition of Pep Guardiola is so much competition for his services when he announced that he was leaving Bayern Munich. It's a great compliment to Manchester City.
Well, they are in a position now where they can attract the best, aren't they? Both on the pitch and in the manager's hot seat, and that's going to only help them in the future.
Yaya Toure, number 17, Kevin De Bruyne, number 21, David Silva, number 10, Sergio Aguero, and number 7, Raheem Sterling. Thank you, Stamford Bridge. Enjoy the game.
Kickoff here is going to be Paris Saint-Germain to get the ball rolling. Thiago Silva. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Javier Pastore. Edinson Cavani. The shots, and it's just wide of the target. Show how good they are, but they've got opposition of a decent order against them today.
Yeah,
the shot's on.
Oh, it's over the top. Won it back with an interception. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Yaya Toure. Nicely played through ball. Could be offside, and he's flagged offside. Thiago Silva. And there is the half. It's Manchester City to start this second half. Kyle Clichy. Short passes, they're keeping the ball.
Gundogan.
Well, good through ball. Now the shot! He's kept it out. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. David Silva! A goal! David Silva is the marksman. Marvellous goal here.
Well, it was all about the delivery from that corner. It was spot on.
Different angle on it here. I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne on the attack here. Shoots! Oh, the bar still. Oh, this is it. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, it's a super period of the game for this team. To get one goal was excellent, but now they've doubled their money. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Good forward play. Away from them. Patient. 30 minutes left. Maxwell intercepts. That would be a throw.
Coming onto the pitch.
Now across Angel Di Maria. And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. Well, they're singing the praises of the players that have put these supporters in such a good frame of mind with the time ticking away.
Yeah, and to their credit, they really were animated.
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Tries the through pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Shot up! So close! The post! That's a penalty! It's a yellow card, Alan, and it is a penalty. Your thoughts?
Well, I thought it was a definite penalty, and I think the player might have been a bit concerned he was going to go for an early bath, but just a yellow. The right way and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant. Well, the look on the face of Manchester City's goalie suggests that he's not going to get beaten out there.
Seven more minutes to go. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Kevin De Bruyne. It goes out wide again. Looking to play his teammate through. David Luiz.
Appreciation for today's man of the match.
Now Tweedy. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Three minutes,
that's what's going to be played for added time. maybe for Manchester City. And in the shot, go! Manchester City get the result here they wanted. They've won. Well, they've got their whole package here, haven't they? They put this game on to try and get a bit of a feel-good factor in the camp. And the result has done that, and the way they've gone about their work.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you never like to emphasise the necessity to win, but it's always nice, it's always a bonus when you do, particularly when you've got a bit more match practice for your players.